I just want to show you one of our smart sensors that we should go on the PPMA stand here at the NEC. This is our Universal Advanced Capabilities sensor. It really is one of our sort of industry 4 enablers. It really allows you to get some sort of data and condition-based monitoring out of the sensor. So what we can do, first of all, we can actually set the sensor up into 4 different modes. Diffuse mode, background suppression mode, through beam mode, or standard diffuse mode. At the minute, we've just got on our little visualization HMI display. It's in diffuse sensor mode, and we can get all the lifetime data out of the sensor. There's a temperature monitored inside there. We can work out the strength of the LED emitter coming out of it, so we can get real lifetime diagnostics from the sensor. This little slide on the front here is actually imitating a dirty lens on the front. So when I move it over, you can see the XX gain on the HMI moves up, indicating that we've got a dirty lens on there. So we can set a threshold and send a message, a text message, an email, sound an alarm to the maintenance team. If I want to change mode on here, we've just got a little RFID sensor on the side, and I change it to the next RFID sensor. You can see it thinking, changing, reads over. This sends a signal down the 3-wire connector to our iLink port, to the PLC, back down to the sensor, and it's now changed it into diffuse background suppression mode. So we can really get, if you want to get on the fly, format changes, and now we're measuring in background suppression mode from the sensor. We can also do counting functions inside. So at the minute, the sensor's counting itself, so none of this is going back to the PLC. And we get a counter in there, we can do overspeed monitor, underspeed monitor, and then essentially all of this from one sensor based on IO-Link.